Hi guys, welcome to IHRPA Academy. In the last video we have seen about in detail information about the action stage. Now we are going to see alert stage. So whenever we open a process in a process studio, and in the left hand side you can see one triangle shape on icon. It's nothing but alert message and alert stage. Then once you drag and drop into the area, then you can see like triangle shape, icon. It's nothing but alert stage. Once you double click on that, you can see the alert properties window will open. In properties window, you can see like a name, description, expression, functions, function builder, and data item. And what is the use of alert stage? When we use like alert stage? The alert stage allows the user to raise, in order to process alerts at strategic points in a process. When an alert stage is executed, it will send a specified message to users. The message will define as an expression, but that gives a text result. For example, the alert message might be send users an alert with the message such as let us say like primary processing is complete, so 100 cases like that. And in the first in information window, first we will enter a name, that the name that that identifies the alert, it will be displayed on process tab. Next we'll enter a description. The additional description field allows so the lengthier narrative to be entered. Then we will enter a message. The message to be sent when the alert is raised. This must be an expression that results in text value. Thank you.